Hi everybody, and welcome back for another Let's Play of The Walking Dead. This is the DLC, hope you guys enjoy it, and yeah, the DLC might be shorter than my actual normal videos, and because the DLC is only short, so I want to do as small as I can, and that, so, yeah. Anyway, hope you guys will enjoy. This game series has supposed to make through the storm. Walking Dead, 400 days. Alright, so here we go. Let's go and do
Dan, I told you. I told you it wasn't me, man. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know you.
It's 2 days in.
Come on, man. recommendation of this crap minimum. 2 hours. They can clear up some?
What about traffic math? Supposed to be at an hour.
What's your problem, man?
Let me get rid of it.
Not your fault.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out. Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me!
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now!
Yeah.
You guys ever gonna quit?
You guys ever gonna quit?
How else we gonna pass the time?
Hey, man. How about you open a fucking window? It's a prison for us, asshole.
The window.
Hey, Justin. See that guy in the beat-up truck?
Right.
I bet he lives in that truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life saving. Shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she? 15.
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You tell me
you're all in the same boat.
Waiting around with your white man? I'm shocked.
We're all in the same boat here. What's the point of arguing?
The point is, I'm not like that.
My lawyer's
gonna
be here.
Tell you what, guys. I ain't afraid to say it. I'm leaving this with my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
Worse than that, man. Won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. I'm really messing with me, like, for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to.
Call her up when we get. When we get.
I love her, man. You should call her up when we get there. Gotta face that shit.
No, you're right, man. First call I get.
Denny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hot in the hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up,
I thought you took the stand on that drive.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell us you didn't know what you were doing?
Well, I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It just ain't right.
I would say anything.
Get it? I'd say anything to get out and do it more time.
You guys are messed up.
Says the criminal.
You want to know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it.
I carried my victims for years. I knew what they were getting into. And now here I am. There they are. Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like,
How do you live with yourself?
How'd you live with yourself?
Easy. I didn't think about it.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, a couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy!
Oh,
when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
I have my brother.
Little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are,
every day.
Respect from you, man.
Every day. What are you gonna do?
Yeah, I feel you. How'd they get you?
Cops caught up to me before I ditched the gun.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin? What the fuck are you gonna do about
you?
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, shit!
Oh, man.
What the hell is going on?
Patrick, knock it off! Get in there, man!
Sit down, goddammit!
Anyone know this guy?
This guy?
Nah, man.
No idea.
Hey, Patrick! Somebody come back!
That's not a killing, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
I do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more crime to save some stupid ass.
Help him, Danny.
Empathy, man.
Help him, Danny.
What's that?
Speak up, boy.
Fucking chain's too short. Patrick, I'm warning you one
you
last time,
man.
You gotta get in there.
Break that shit up.
Come on, man.
Come on, boy. Get back there.
fucking asshole. Let him go! Climb him, goddammit! He's gonna kill that boy!
Knock him out!
Last warning! Knock him out! Oh, goddammit! What the fuck was that?
Oh, Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? Goddammit, boy! Answer me back
there! That guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man! What the hell was that?
He made a move on me!
I don't know! He made a move, or you don't know? Which one?
Is he breathing?
I don't know!
He's still breathing?
He's,
Fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What? I'm calling this in!
No! Don't call it in here!
Just kill them.
Just wait, okay?
Dude.
Just give me a minute! You killed that guy! You gotta deal with it, man!
I just need a minute! I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? You shut your mouth.
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
I'll calm down. You quit running your fucking mouth.
Everybody needs to calm the fuck down. Situation's bad enough as it is. He's right. Let's all just take it down a notch, okay? You really want to pull that trigger again, son? Keys, man. They weren't on it. Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they? He must have left them up front. Maybe we finally caught a break. Danny, help!
Hey, buddy!
Fuck? God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot in you, man. You gotta get out of here before any more of them show up. That's not gonna hold
it!
Fire the fucking gun! Whoa, watch it! Make her work!
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way.
Can't we just shoot off the chain?
No way.
Clip up the cup. If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is going to happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's mouth? Well,
what do you think is going to happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We got to do this. Back off. Vince, what the fuck? Oh, oh, oh! Hey, I know you're a good guy. Sorry, man. Fuck you! Do it! Hurry! Justin's just gonna slow you down. Do it again!
I know that if you guys enjoyed this, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.